Hello everyone, welcome to our station. Our group name is Flames.
Myself,
Mansika Mishra. We are children of class 8.
Today, we will explain a very common phenomenon which is directly or indirectly affected all of us in our day to day.
We will explain about a combustion. Avni, can you explain what is a combustion?
Yes, Mansika sir. Combustion is a chemical reaction where a substance reacts with oxygen to produce.
Let us burn the incense sticks and the paper to observe combustion.
We observe that the sheet of paper and the incense stick started to form ash as they burn. While burning, the sheet of paper produces intense light and release gases or smoke, while the tip of incense stick produces a very little heat and light or release fragrant gases.
There are four types of combustion.
Slow combustion. In this type of combustion, material burns slowly to produce heat. For example, coal and incense stick.
Rapid combustion. In this type of combustion, that material burning rapidly to produce, for example, burning the matchsticks.
Spontaneous combustion. In this type of combustion, the material burst into flame without the application of any external heat, for example, burning of sodium.
Explosive combustion. In this type of combustion, that large volume of gases are involved, lot of heat and sound to produce, for example, cracking of firecrackers.
Now let us see the condition necessary for combustion.
Presence of combustible substance.
Presence of oxygen. If we cover burning candle, it will stop burning due to absence of oxygen.
Presence of heat source.
Here the list of combustible and non-combustible substances. Wood, coal, paper, candle, these are combustible substances.
Glass, brick, iron, nail, cement, these are non-combustible substances. Thank you.